Welcome back, everyone, to the Destiny 2 Forsaken Hunter playthrough. We'll be doing the three other barons that are left, which is the Mindbender, the Hangman, and the Trickster. Waiting for the loading. Now, off stream, I've been grinding a little bit. Not much. Mostly, I've been grinding my Titan and my Warlock. As you can see, there's my Titan, here's my Warlock, and here's my Hunter. As you can see, different weapons. That's mostly what changed off stream. Also, whoever's watching, mind telling me if the game's louder than me or if I'm louder than the game? Okay, let's see. Mindbender, Trickster, and the Hangman. Let's get this party started. After I do these three, I'm gonna end it and maybe come back later or tomorrow or something and do the last few missions that are left. Who to do? Oh, I'll do the Mindbender. Dude, let me check my weapons first before I do him. Let's see. And why it backs me out so far. Do the Trickster first, actually. Off camera, I opened some engrams in that, and this is my new armor set. Looks kind of weird, I know. Jeez, fight shooting already. Forgot that was my entrance. By a bunch of swarms.
This glimmer is encrypted with a signature. Araskis, the Trickster. She's a coward who hides behind traps and flunkies. Bet we can find an informant somewhere around here.
Let's see. Man, I love the sweet.
It's rigged to blow.
Oh shit.
If a shipment of these rigged engrams ever made it to the last city, we can't let that happen.
Oh, this is where the fun begins. This is where I had the most trouble. When I put as my Titan and Warlock in this part. that timing that fan is annoying. Okay, let's see.
Gotta be. Good news? The Engram fabricators are destroyed, and I traced the source of the Trickster's broadcast. Bad news? The trace was way too easy for someone called the Trickster.
Hunt the Trickster. Look for the fan to go by. Go. Grab the ledge. Why didn't you grab the ledge? Have a taste of your own, man.
End. If we want to go deeper, we'll have to blast our way in.
Take care of these guys.
wants revenge! Yes, we deserve it! Here is some ammo for you!
Damn it! Every time! Now where are you going? Ow, ow. Now hiding from me, trickster. Where is the church there? Got a friend of mine. Pick and roll. My buddy. By me. Oh, you are. Did you like blowing stuff up? Oh, no, blow you up.
Four barons down.
Okay, Colonel. Time for the hangman. Where is it? That's right there. And reload everything.
This servitor's been drained. No, mauled. I see a name carved into it. Rexus Vaughn, the hangman. I've got a lead on him.
I'm definitely passing him. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm dead. You saved the servitors.
That's one of Spider's servitors. It might help us out if we free it. Servitors are holy to the Fallen. They create the ether that the Fallen need to survive and grow. It's shocking that the Scorn, who were once Fallen, would even attack servitors.
They rather had their new ether. I'll do this just once. Just so this stream not too bad. Oh, never mind. I was trying to get to the heroic version, but I guess someone didn't want to. Okay, what are you looking up for? Thank you, other guardian, for helping me with this. He's another guy. This might be hectic, considering I'm in like an enclosed space with a bunch of people. A bunch of enemies. Especially one big dude. Oh, he's done. That stick together like that. You guys are nothing. You're done.
Enjoyed this, causing pain. Let's get out of here, Guardian. I don't want to think about what he did to Cade. More Barons down.
Five. Guys? Do that and I'll park a little bit here. Oh, there, hello. Not expect that. Okay, I don't know. I might have to do the machine for this, just to get her out of the way. Considering, like, this is on the... I already killed two of the Barons that was set to kill today. Where is it? It's underneath. Ow. There it is.
This is a synaptic amplifier, a mind control device calibrated to interface with the Hive. We're on the trail of the Baron called the Mindbender. Another amplifier. I need a minute to triangulate the signal's origin. Signals coming from that crashed tomb ship.
Of course it is. They're going to war. Oh, that's not good. Reminds me of being on the Dreadnought.
This one has a safeguard. I'll need a minute to disable it.
No, great. This is only fun. I hate this freaking.
The signal we're tracking now is from the source, the Mindbender. This guy's file says he's obsessed with creating his own throne world, a pocket dimension in the Hive's ascendant plane. When the Hive kill powerful beings, their throne worlds increase in size. But that should only work for the Hive.
Sure. I might cut stream and then come back later. I'm afraid to do that. After I beat this guy. I think this one's on tip the longest. I do not have any drink. Here, the big guy. This doesn't look good. They run into the ascendant plane. And he just got bigger.
This big. Oh, Cade.
Ooh, that did a lot of damage. I'm gonna back off before I get destroyed. Where do you go? Oh, he's over here. Thank you. die just in case. I don't know where we're going. Oh. It's over. One down. And you are done.
Gotta go.
We should get the one throne world. We should get a throne world. Considering we killed so many barons. Powerful barons.
I want to think Kate can rest easier now that the throne world built from his death has been destroyed.
Six names off our list. Only two left, then Aldrin.
Maybe Petra or Spider has a lead on the Machinist and the Fanatic for us.
Let's go see.
Look at you. If our prodigal prince is not yet afraid of you, he should be. Six down, yet the strongest three remain. Of the prince and his pet fanatic, reports are few. However, your bloodbath has forced the Machinist out of hiding. Moreover, I hear she's amassing great quantities of corrupted ether to grow the Fanatic's depraved armies. When you pay the Machinist a visit, I urge you to destroy any and all caches of their vile ambrosia. And by the way, death suits you.
Just checking a few things before I start up. Start anything. the Machinist.
What is your Earth plate? If we meet again?
Do you later. Oh, yeah. I just realized. I can do this strike now with this character. We're gonna have nothing. Let's head back to the tower real quick. Got some stuff to do. The purple ball.
Eververse isn't just a type. Eververse is at your service.
What is this ship? Grim Fox. Interesting. Let's see what a hunter looks like in the Christmas stuff. Not bad.
Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
When you whisper to the void, does it whisper back? No?
Something different I want to do this time.